And it was right here.
Around 14,000 Allied soldiers, including 7,000 Americans, and 200,000 Japanese lost their lives in the fight for Papua New Guinea. An unknown number of Papuans also died in a war that wasn't their own.